Hey guys, welcome back to Dora Rules 16. I am your host Javon, and today we're up with a brand new benchmark. Man, the character models look terrible in this. It's a grid 2 for the PC. Today I'm running this on my Intel Core i3-1010-5 with the Intel UHD 630 integrated graphics. I'm running with 16GB of DDR4 RAM in dual channel memory, and well, I'm running at 720p on the low preset. This game does scale quite well in terms of resolutions and graphical options, because when you turn it to low, man, at high I believe I was getting about 28 to 30 FPS. Turned it to low and it immediately bumped all the way up to 60. Don't know if it's gonna stay here, but we'll see. I totally wasn't ready to drive. Anyway, the volume is a bit loud, so I probably won't actually be talking through this. Like I said, there's not much else for me to do. The game does run quite fine, all things considered. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. And it seems 720p low will get you 60 FPS on an Intel UHD 630. Great strides. We've made it through, huh?